the 16th of January, 2024. Lawmakers strike tax deal, but it faces long election year odds in Congress. A $78 billion package to revive an expansion of the child tax credit and expired business breaks has drawn bipartisan support in the House and Senate.